This collection for me is unprecedented. Not only is it the biggest collection of whisky ever to come to public sale, it's the biggest collection of Macallan, it's the biggest collection of Bemore, it's the biggest collection of Springbank, and that list goes on and on and on.
Do you think there's anything more exciting that's ever happened to the whisky world?
No.